Good morning, guys. So today is day one with my kids in the room, and so I came to work a little early so I can just make sure that I have everything ready. So I'm just gonna kind of give y'all like a classroom tour of how my room is now. So that is how I have my classroom set up. I also have a little speaker behind that window so I can like Bluetooth my stuff to it. I want to try to do a what is in my desk and like what I have in my work folders basically. So yeah, that is where I'm gonna end this because it is 7 o'clock, the kids start coming at 7:30. So I'm just gonna like hook my laptop up over there and get like a letter E thing up because I can't like use the book or anything. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'll update y'all how the day's going. You've got to take me to the place.
We are the ones that walk the fire, and people say don't touch. Yeah, people say don't touch. We are the ones that never listen. We can't get burned enough. We can't get burned enough. Love.
I came to work and it was dark outside and I'm leaving and it's not dark, but it's almost dark. It's like, it's 6 o'clock. And I got here at 6:45 this morning. So it has been, oh my gosh. Hold on. Okay, so anyways, it has been a full day of work. And I felt like I just was not prepared. Today was my first day ever, like, in a classroom by myself with kids. And it was stressful, but awesome all at the same time. And I just tried to, like, make it a point to, like, bond with my students and, like, have a lot of fun stuff. But I gotta not be staying this late. Like, it's gonna be a change for sure. I just kind of have to, like, get into the swing of things, and I think that everything will be better. But now I'm going home to get dinner, picking up dinner for Luke and I. And then we'll eat when I get home, because I have to pass Bible Millers anyways. So I'm just gonna pick that up. But happy first day of teaching with kids. I did record myself a little bit working at the end, but then Luke called, and like, now I'm just excited to go home. So home I'm going, basically. Like, there's a lot that I could have done, but I could literally stay at work for hours. Hours. And I would just be there, like, working. Like, I could just live there until I felt like I was 100% ready. So I have to, like, not do that to myself. But yeah, so I'm gonna go get dinner and I'm gonna stop videoing.